Hello, in front of me I've got Corsair K65 Mini. In this video we'll show you how to use F1 up to F12 buttons. As you can see, this keyboard does not have those buttons, but as you can read right here, buttons responsible for F1, F2, F3 up to F12 are numeric buttons on the top of your keyboard. In order to use them, you have to use Alt, Fn and buttons from 1 to the end of the top row. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please like, comment and subscribe.